don't need a man. We're taught how to be independent. We want a strong man, but we want him to be mentally weak. Is that right?
Right.
So we create men who are dependent on women. We've got a lot of men who are dependent on their mothers, dependent on their woman. But yet we say that we want a strong black man, but once he asserts his power and his dominance, because that's what's in his nature, is to be the king, then what we do is we automatically, with that independent mentality, we browbeat our brothers, and when we tear that brother down. And we can do that really quickly with our tongues, can't we, sis? Yeah. Very quickly. And so what you see now in society is that you have a welfare system, right, that focuses on the woman. You have more sisters with degrees than you have brothers. You got more brothers incarcerated in jail or living the homosexual lifestyle, you know, than being the man that they are naturally are. And so we see the repercussions of what happened with Willie Lynch in modern times. And so we'll go into those repercussions, but I just wanted to lay the groundwork so we can be familiar and recognize that this thing didn't happen overnight. This was systematic, this was institutionalized, because it made good economic.